Oh, cruel despair. Why must we suffer the consequences of our hedonistic lifestyles? Why must teardrops emerge from our eyes? Why can't we extricate ourselves from the shackles of fate? Why must we be haunted by feelings of regret? Leave me be, for I'm an innocent idiot. Shit! Not again.
Despair. Why must we suffer consequences for our hedonistic?
you perform. I don't understand. I'm very eager to see you. We all were.
I really don't understand. What do you want?
You see, Luke, I'm associated with your fragile little mind. You see, I'm all of your fears and anxieties converging together.
My mind is not fragile, and I'm certainly not inclined to believe that you are part of my mind. I'm just hallucinating, I really am, I'm just hallucinating.
You're not hallucinating, Luke. You're not hallucinating. Altered radio.
I'm calling from the deepest recesses of your mind. I'm currently residing in a place where your fears and anxieties are emerging. I'm the source of your despair. I may be standing right there, Luke, but I can guarantee you I'm inside your mind.
What are you trying to do to me? Stop fucking me about. What are you trying to do? Are you trying to torment me? I'm not trying to do anything to you. I don't intend to do such a thing. I just want to see you perform. Your one-man show, the final curtain. We're all waiting for it. Please, Luke, perform for us. Perform for us.